Adding Bluetooth devices with Leopard couldn't be any easier. Here I got a wireless mouse, for instance. I have a wireless keyboard that's already hooked up through Bluetooth, and I have a wired mouse hooked up to the machine. I'm going to show you how to set up that wireless mouse. All right. First, let's just make sure the wireless mouse is off. All right, let's turn it on. We go into our system preferences. Over here in the hardware section, we can click on Bluetooth. And here, you'll notice that the keyboard is set up, and I want to add another device. So I'll click on the plus button. Welcome to Bluetooth, yada, yada, yada. Click continue. Now I want to select a mouse to set up. You can also set up a keyboard. You can pair up a mobile phone. You can take content off of a mobile phone, which is pretty nifty. Wireless printers, wireless headsets, any other type of devices the Mac will be able to recognize. So we'll click on mouse, click continue. It's searching for the mouse. Oh, it found a mouse right here. Click continue. It'll give it a second to pair. Da-da-da. And there we go. It's done. Now I'm using the wireless mouse. So I'm going to unplug the wired mouse. All done. That's how easy it is to set up Bluetooth devices with Leopard.